game está scary. Está scary. Illuminati, bro. So I do have some hats, and I was playing this game, and then I was like, it'd be really nice to show Jerry and Grape this game. So I stopped playing from where I was at. Start off with this, so I'll, yeah. But I like that. I also like this one. Beautiful game. Very beautiful game. So, I mean, anyone else is watching this video, like normies. Anyone new to the channel or subscriber that's here for, usually it's Mike. How do I get up there? Is there something in there? Something in that cage? How do I do this? Nah, it doesn't let me. The artwork in this game is amazing. I love this game. But do I really have to follow the way around? Yeah. Bro, I just jump. Well, that concludes my gameplay for the day. Jump on the animal. Come up, you fool. I feel like there's a trap there. But there's a lot of secrets to this game. one of the good things about having crappy memory. You get to relive shit. To relive stuff like it's the first time. I thought there was something back there. Oh shit. Almost didn't make out. Just that part. screw your food. That's it. I can grab that piece of meat right there. And you cuffed it. No, I don't like it. Color to this world. It's so dark. There's a reason to come on. Come back, friend.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Oh, I thought he died. Guys. That I could sneak. It's like he knew. Wanted to go over there to see if I could go back there. See if there's a hat or shadow person or something. That's quick. Get up, fool! Actually, if you have a controller vibrating, it can hurt. Shit. about the damn bird. Talk to the hand. The face don't want to hear anymore. Talk to the hand. This is how you get this hat. Get in here. He was wearing this hat and I stole it. And then I went like this. Yeah. Yeah. Slow bag. Got tea bag, bro. Come on, come on. Thank you. Quad E. Beautiful game. Wish I had a PS5 so I could play it on that 4K TV. And I believe this is the end of chapter 1. I think we're starting chapter 2 here.